I was going to ask you, and then I thought, you know, they may or may not get out of Toronto. He may or may not get out of hotels.
Cruise ship pulling out of the harbor, and you can hear the tree frogs croaking in the background. February 1st, and then there's bats flying around this palm tree here as well. Coming out of Castries, which is the capital, just down the road from our resort.
There is one question I'd really love to ask. Is there a place for a holy sinner who has hurt on my mind?
That's a small one, you say?
That's a small one.
Really?
Yeah. Whoa. They are so big when you're in the city, you say they're part of the city.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it seems that if, like, some of them are so big that it sort of just overwhelms all the, I mean, there's not that many restaurants and, you know, it's just so many people for such a small town.
Yes, yes, yes.
Sugar Beach. Yeah. What's the, this is Soufries? Soufries.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, the village of Soufries. That's right. We're at the top of a good viewing area here for the Grand Pitons, the two of them. And, yeah, it's beautiful. It finally stopped raining. It was raining all the way through here until we get here. Yeah, small little houses, eh? And this is a fishing village, eh? Yeah.
We are on the noisy bridge.
Hi, Greg.
Yeah.
Hello, Greg.
And they're having a beachside buffet down there where all the lights are.
Cruise ship, to me, sounds like it's like a dirty moving quickly. Because, you know, but we got down here and you just see the bow and now it's...
Yeah, it is moving. Huh.